Interlochen is just inherently such a great place. I couldn't really put it to words what exactly it is, but something about this place is just so profound. It just makes you want to come back.
A cool thing happens at Interlochen, where once people realize that like everyone's here and everyone's like nerdy and everyone's artsy, like people open up and it gets pretty chill, pretty fun.
High school camp is awesome.
When the kids wake up, you'd think it would be a struggle, but most of the time, as soon as that first trumpet call is heard, everyone's up. And it's great, because it makes me feel great. There's all this energy going around, and then we just sprint to line up.
And just that energy doesn't leave, and it's fantastic.
I just felt so happy here. Like, it's so welcoming, and it's just so fun to walk around and see people who are so passionate about what they do.
They work so hard all summer. It's so amazing, and year after year, I have no idea how they do it because it's so impressive.
I think the classes have definitely always challenged me, and I've always learned a lot.
I've never been more inspired to practice and just make music than I am here. It's great because you get to go home feeling very fulfilled and just happy with your experience.
We take what we do very seriously, whether we're working, learning, or having fun.
You are at summer camp, and like, it's important to not just work all the time, I think. Kind of experience both sides of Interlochen. Like, one side is like the academically rigorous, like always working, but then there's also the other side of like just having fun and swimming and like hanging out with your friends.
And when it comes to rec, we have such a wide range of things.
You name it, we've probably done it.
It's just like a great summer because you get to play your music, you get to draw, and then you get to make friends, and you get to also have a little bit of downtime. So it's like a nice balance of everything you could want in a perfect summer.
It's a home, it's a place where it's more like a congregation where people come together.
Just like the friends I've made here, the memories I've made here are just as eternal.
The memories that you make at Interlochen are probably some of the best memories you'll ever make anywhere.
And that is why I love Interlochen.